in the next 5 to 10 minutes, and all the storms that were to the south and southwest of Moore are now moving out of the way and not impacting those recovery and cleanup efforts for sure. Great news there. Back here at home, we're watching the east side of those storms still crawling across I-40, and that's why we're also going to start concern from severe weather like tornadoes over to the possibility of a little bit of flooding, and we may see that along those areas around I-40. We still have a severe thunderstorm watch in effect to the east.